terrible.
And so when I sat in the front seat, says my son in the back, "You got the shovel?" And then my other son says,
"It's in the trunk."
I says, "I want to know where we're going. I want to get out of this car." And he said, "Don't worry, Ma, it's okay." And I said, "I want to get out. I want to get out." I almost started crying. And so all of a sudden, I see a sign in the middle of the desert, and it says, "Dinner cruise on Lake Mead for Mother's Day."
She thought we were going to bury her.
Yeah, but that was the best
trip
ever. We
were going to bury her, but we just so happened to see the sign. That last moment.
The best part about it was a few weeks ago, I was in Vegas, and I went shopping with my oldest son, and he opens the trunk to put in the groceries. There's a shovel there!
Oh, we're still shaving the shovel.
There's still time.